For our kettlebell swing to squat, you're going to start with one kettlebell. You're going to do one kettlebell swing, and then grab and squat, and keep going back and forth.